Thank you. torn shows the front student body of Gosnell High School.
This year's freshman princess is Jamia Arlene Wesley Connor. She is the daughter of Shannon Hunter and Percy Rice Sr. She is a member of the GHS girls basketball and track teams. After graduation, Jamia plans to go to college and become a surgeon or nurse. The person she admires most is her mom because she has never given up on her dreams or kids. Her hobbies include gossiping with her best friend, Aviana, hanging with friends, and playing basketball. Jamia's words of advice are, don't listen to what people have to say about you. Always believe in yourself and your dreams. Philippians 4:13, I can do everything through him who gives me strength.
This year's freshman prince is Jai Jacobs Ford. He is the son of Cadet Ford and Jonathan Jacobs. He is a member of the GHS football, basketball, and track teams. After graduation, he plans to go to a D1 college to play football and take a degree in business. The people he admires most are his family because they are his true supporters. His hobbies include playing football and video games and hanging out with family and friends. Jai's words of advice are, if my mind can conceive it, if my heart can believe it, then I can achieve it. Muhammad Ali.
Freshman, Jamia Hunter.
And Jai Jacobs Ford.
This year's sophomore princess is Angela Lopez. She is the daughter of Angela Lopez and Manville Gonzalez. She is a member of the GHS dance team. After graduation, she plans to go to college in Spain. The person she admires most is her grandma, because no matter what, she always does something to make her happy or show Angela her love the way that nobody does. Her favorite hobbies include dancing on the dance team, those long part lives with men, and spending time with her host family. Angela's words of advice are, take advantage of each special moment of the day, because you will only live it once.
This year's sophomore prince is Dakota David. He is the son of Tracy and Ronnie David. He is a member of the robotics club. After graduation, he plans to become a social worker so that he can improve the well-being of children and adults. The person he admires most is his grandfather, Don Turner, because he was always there for him when he needed him and taught him how to be a man. His favorite hobbies are playing video games, listening to music, and spending time with friends. Dakota's words of advice are, keep your face always towards the sunshine and shadows will fall behind you.
Sophomores Angela Lopez
and Dakota David.
This year's junior princess is Kylie Celeste Leday. She is the daughter of Michael and Amanda Wayne. She is a member of Beta Club and FCCLA. After graduation, she plans on receiving scholarships and going to college to become an algebra teacher. The person she admires most is her mama, because no matter what goes wrong, she stays positive. Her favorite hobbies are making last-minute plans with her friend group and going to church with Christ. Kylie's words of advice are, life is not about who you once were, it's about who you are now and who you have the potential to be.
This year's junior prince is Bryson Gardner. He is the son of Bobby Gardner and Amy Burrow. He is a member of the GHS football team and MFA. After graduation, he wants to become a welder or a mechanic. One person he admires most is God, because he pushes him through all of his problems. His favorite hobbies are hanging out with his buddies, welding, and talking about working on trucks. Bryson's words of advice are, spend as much time with friends and family as possible, for you never know the last moment you get with them.
Julius, how was the day?
And Bryson Gardner.
This year's senior princess is Maya Brinkley. unable to attend tonight. She is playing in the basketball game at 7 at Southland. She is the daughter of Chantel Menzel Brigley and Chanel Marie Bell. Maya is a member of Beta Club, senior class vice president, and captain of the DHS girls basketball team. After graduation, she plans to play basketball at the next level and earn a degree in accounting. She admires her mom most because she always jumps over hurdles and achieves the impossible to make a better life for her children. Maya enjoys basketball, reading, listening to music, and then on her younger sibling. My words of advice are, always be yourself.
This year's senior prince is Marion Partee. He is the son of Jocelyn Fuller and Cameron Partee. Tadarian is a member of the GHS football, baseball, and basketball team, as well as FFA. His plans after graduation are to continue his football career in college. The person he admires most is his dad, because he pushes Tadarian to be the best he can be. His favorite hobbies are playing sports, playing the game, hanging with friends, and making money. Tadarian's words of advice are, do the best you can for as long as you can, and let everything else fall into place.
Seniors, are your pick?
And Tadarian Partee.
This year's Richard Boyd Queen is Long Hong John. She is the daughter of Rocky Rhodes and Young Ron Rhodes. She is a member of Beta Club, Marching Band, History Club, and Library Club. After graduation, she plans to join the Air Force National Guard and also attend the University of Arkansas to major in engineering and join the U of A Marching Band. One person she admires most is her stepfather, Rocky Rhodes, because he is a great guy with patience. He teaches me a lot about responsibility and how to drive safely. He inspires me to learn, to think, to love, and to be myself. She enjoys playing snare drum and marching band, going to church with the Stewart family, and managing her photography business, making some photo shoot on Facebook. Mom's words of advice are, don't go to Walmart.
This year's Winter Tour King is Floyd Carl Williams III. He is the son of Floyd Carl Williams Jr. and Candace Nicole Williams. He is a member of the GHS basketball, football, baseball, and track teams. After graduation, he plans to play college football while seeking a degree in economics with the ultimate goal of playing in the NFL. The person he admires most is his mother, because she works so hard trying to provide for him and his siblings. He enjoys working out, going to church, and spending time with his family. Floyd's words of advice are, therefore, my dear brothers and sisters, stand firm. Let nothing move you. Always give yourself fully to the work of the Lord, because you know that your labor in the Lord is not in vain. 1 Corinthians 15:58.
2023, Winter Court, King and Queen, Beckham John, and Floyd Williams III.
The crown bearers for this year's royalty presentation are Tatum Phillips and Carter Jace Parnell.
Tatum Elizabeth Phillips is the daughter of Franklin and Ashley Lawrence. After graduation, she plans to be a police officer so I can be like my Uncle Zach and Uncle Logan. I want to put bad guys away and keep all my friends and family safe. She admires her big sister Jessalyn because she is funny and the best big sister. Her favorite activities are going trapping and hunting with their dad. They catch beaver, otters, raccoon, and sting skunks. Taking words of advice are, listen to mommy and daddy, don't litter, and love Jesus.
Carter Jace Parnell is the son of George and Reese Parnell. After graduation, he wants to go to college to be a Power Ranger. The person he admires most is his teacher, because she passes him his paper first sometimes. His favorite hobbies are karate and playing basketball. Jace's words of advice are, be nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a